How's it going? I'm here to talk about my time with an organization called UGA Miracle. If you go to UGA, you've probably already paused the video by now because we've been covering your Facebook every single hour of the day as we approach for Dance Marathon. To those who do not know what UGA Miracle is, we benefit Children's Healthcare of Atlanta, and I've had the privilege of visiting the hospital for the past 3 years and witnessing what your donations look like in the lives of these kids. This year has been a little different as I've had the opportunity of interviewing the people that make these miracles happen, which are the doctors, the nurses, the PAs, and all the rest of the faculty at the hospital that keep these cogs turning. This is basically a video just summing up what this year has looked like for me and what your donations have looked like in the lives of these kids. So enjoy the video, and if you want to learn more about the hospital and what our plans look like for the hospital in the future, visit the link below. One more thing. At this link, you'll not only find information about what we're doing at the hospital, but you'll also have the chance to donate to my goal, which this year is $1,000 to go towards the hospital. Last year, we raised over $1 million, and it all went to the inpatient rehab unit. But this year, not only will our funds go there, but it'll also go to the Aflac Cancer Research Center at the hospital. And this year, our goal as an organization is $1.4 million. While this goal seems daunting, it's the many members of Miracle that can make this happen and made it happen last year. So my goal of $1,000 is within reach, and I need your help to make it happen. So follow this link, learn more about our hospital, and please donate if you feel led to do so. Thanks so much and enjoy the video.